All right, so it is currently it is Wednesday. I just painted my nails blue. I'm so pissed that this chipped, but whatever. As you can see, we're packing. We got the wine, we got our protein, Cheez-Its, board games. What's that called again? I forgot. Apples, chips, popcorn, stuff to make sandwiches, bagels, all of it. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I'm gonna miss my little pooch. Just finished workout, and now we're headed home to pack up the truck. Ooh. Have anything to say?
Go Hawks.
What? Just dropped off our son. We are headed to Door County. This comes out like every day. So we're gonna go horseback riding. I was looking at some things online and looks like Tim is exactly the max weight limit to ride these horses, which is 240, so that's awesome.
If I could tell you, I don't think you'd believe how long I felt this way.
All right, so first stop was Kitty O'Reilly's, located in Sturgeon Bay. It was rated very highly, so we had to go check it out. I got the avocado salad and Tim got a patty melt, of course. And then we had to have some cheese curds. I would probably rate those 7 out of 10. Headed over to Waterfront Mary's because that is where we're staying.
All right, you guys, look it. We have our own little kitchen. 'Cause you're going far away from here. 2 beds because Tim doesn't want to sleep next to me. TV and bathroom. I wish I could show, but I need to go here. And you're going on chair. And we get free kayak rentals. It's like included in our stay.
What? All right, so we actually headed over to a golf course. It was really nice. We just played a quick 9 holes. I unfortunately didn't get any videos of my amazing golf swing. Tim was very upset at his golf game, but I was also having a really, really bad day. And then we headed over to Cedar Crossing Inn. It was a hotel slash restaurant. This chicken piccata was the best chicken I've ever had. And the fresh sourdough bread was literally mouthwatering. Oh my god, that guy just really saw me do that.
So convenient that we're right here. We just walk right inside. What? Look, gross. We are gonna go run because we are athletes.
Tim and I actually ran every single morning we were on vacation, but that's because we're actually enjoying it. So it wasn't that we were like just making ourselves do it, but it was really fun because the views and everything like that. Also, I highly recommend if you have like a little condo resort set up, you can bring your own stuff to make breakfast because it's so quick and easy. So we headed over to our coffee shop. I forgot the name of it, but it was really, really good. I just got a like lavender latte, but I usually just drink black boring coffee. The views, you guys, it was just so peaceful and so just great. And then we went over to Pottawatomie Park. We rented some bikes and again, the views, it was really, really fun. Yeah. While we were riding, there are so many different routes you could take, and then we came across this little like lake area, and yeah, this is me just soaking it in. Well, I'm such a tourist. And then there was this really pretty walkway. Yeah, you could see. We would usually fish off this, but we didn't. We just kind of wanted to go over there and just soak up the pretty view again. And we are staying right there. Hi. Okay, so we just got done paddleboarding. We are now heading over to Fish Creek for some dinner reservations. Also, I will say, you guys, if you guys are visiting Door County, like, pack casual outfits, because me, I honestly packed my closet as if I was in Florida going to like beach restaurants, like that whole entire thing, like watching the board or walking the boardwalk, all that kind of stuff. So Door County is way more like nature. We were hiking, we were on a, obviously paddleboarding, like I said. And so I just recommend you guys pack accordingly and not pack like bougie, because yeah. So on the way to Fish Creek, we passed Egg Harbor, and so that's where we went. We went to Mezzanine to get some drinks and a cheese curd appetizer, and then we finally made our way to Fish Creek. You guys, these little towns, man, they are just so cute, filled with so many people, and it was just so fun, all the different little restaurants and shops. We went to Bennigan's. I got the
lobster roll. We just had the best meal of our lives. Tim, what would you rate that?
Had some coconut Thai.
No, we didn't. He had a ribeye. Now we're going to Sarah's Gelato.
Cheers.
All right, I had to take a quick little break, but we are on our morning run. I'm at 3.5 miles. Yeah. All right, you guys, this is the fit. This is the farmer's market fit. I wish these weren't as wrinkly, but hey, it's okay.
Your son was fallen.
The video clip was actually cute.